Getting him into the corner. Massive atomic drop. Sit out slam.
The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He's getting a little better now.
He's got a lot of work left to do in this one, Michael. Hopefully he doesn't absorb too much more punishment.
Byron, how do competitors build confidence in this type of match?
A major way to build confidence.
Corner now.
the stomach.
And Vince is being eliminated.
The opportunity of a lifetime for these three superstars.
It up.
He has been here before and knows what he needs to do.
And an inverted atomic drop.
He's getting pushed down to the defensive.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Consecutive attacks have him reeling.
Yeah, he is.
Double leg step through. Uh-oh. You know what's coming next.
Legendary Scorpion Deathlock.
Look at the... He's trying to push himself up, and that'll cause a break.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Punch straight to the face. Stays up the attack.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading, fading. I think he's...
And the tap out isn't going to do anything. This is just torturous now.
He foiled that attack.
And we just saw some serious offense. And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Scenario. Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Ooh, huge splash.
And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Slam!
What impact!
This is a powerful way to eliminate someone.
What?
There you have it, outlasting so many other superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how they must feel right now.
Yeah, a certain amount of pride has to come with surviving elimination matches.